Norway we have not a blues tradition. Can you tell me and the Norwegian television viewers what blues really is?
Hey man, now you're going way back down in slavery time somewhere, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know, man. I wasn't really no slave, but I really wasn't even free, you know. But my blues were based on hard times I had. I came up with a poor kid. My family was poor. And I had a lot of trouble with women. I always did like women. I was 14, 15 years old. I liked the woman, whether she was my woman or not, you know. So I had a lot of problems with them. That's where my blues lays on me, between money problem and women's problem and that's not a good time thing, you know.
And that's what's blues.
The way I learned it, that's what it was about. I mean, the kids learn the blues today. I don't know how you can learn the blues so good. They learn to play them good, you know, and don't have no problems. Mm. The kids don't have no problems today that much, you know.